and by Valio, the ultimate workout belt.
All right, you've been waiting to see me and Mike train together in this month's Valio workout. So get ready, take some notes.
That's right. Flex and I will each show you our favorite bicep and tricep exercises, and I'll show you how I got these 22-inch guns.
All right, big boy, let's get busy.
Let's go. I'm going to start with my favorite bicep exercise, the seated dumbbell curl. In my experience, nothing puts on mass better. I start by using a flat bench and curl both dumbbells simultaneously. Notice that I angle my wrist outward, away from my body. This puts the force of the movement directly on the inner head of the bicep and builds the peak that every bodybuilder dreams about. When I can't do any more reps together, I alternate between arms and really squeeze the muscle at the top of the rep. This contraction is very important to the completion of the exercise, and you'll know if you're doing it right because your biceps will get a wicked pump.
My favorite bicep movement, which helped me build these massive, incredible arms, is seated concentration curls. This exercise completely isolates each bicep separately, putting maximum stress and giving maximum mass to each muscle. It's important to keep your elbow against your inner thigh, which minimizes the movement of your upper arm and shoulder. I also try and supinate at the top of each movement and squeeze the life out of the biceps at a count of one on each rep. 5 sets of 10 to 12, and your arms will be peaked higher than Mount Everest.
Now that you've seen our biceps blasted, it's time to hit the back of the arm, the triceps. My number one choice for the overall tri development is the pushdown, using a straight bar. I try to go as heavy as possible and use a close grip of my elbows in tight to my body. This allows me to control the weight instead of it controlling me. I squeeze the muscle group at the bottom of the rep and raise it slowly to the top of the movement. Again, the key to this exercise is control. Don't let your ego and the feel of heavy weight overcome proper form. Try 10 to 12 reps for 4 excruciating sets and let's see how your thighs react.
Enough playing around. It's time to bring your arms to the king of tricep exercises. I call them the lion's skull crushes. You have to go heavy on this movement to get the type of results I'm after. I use a medium grip and focus on keeping my wrists straight through each entire movement. This keeps both pain and pressure off the muscle insertions at the elbow, a common problem many bodybuilders suffer from. Concentrate on a steady elbow position and press all the way up with a 4 tricep squeeze at the top of each rep. This movement will help put you on a road to giant arms. Trust me. Well, so there it is. 4 exercises to drive your arms insane.
So give them a try. See what kind of results you get. And if you know anyone with great arms or great potential in general, send your pictures or videotapes to American Muscle, P.O. Box 40, Rosemead, California, 91770. We're eager to hear from you.
Also, if you have any questions or comments regarding the show, let us know. American Muscle will return in a moment.